Alright, so here I have magnesium, graphite, terracotta pot, copper wire to clip the leads on, and I have 1 volt DC. Now over here I have seawater. I just went to the beach and I collected this water. I'm gonna see how it reacts to this battery. So right now, this is acting as a battery because the magnesium, graphite, and terracotta pot is acting as the medium. I'm gonna see if the seawater affects it.